Conference play, electric atmospheres, heated rivalries, championships, and the pathway to the big dance.
Take a look at the head coach at USF. That is Jose Fernandez, just 4 wins away from a magical number of 300. You know, we talked with Coach Fernandez earlier today about RPI, and, you know, this is a league that's reduced the amount of games, and the RPIs are up. It's a league that sent 3 teams to the tournament 2 years ago.
Yeah, you know, they play 5 players, all looking to score, everyone sharing the basketball. It's just a totally different team, and Jose really likes this team. He thinks everyone, you know, goes to work, smart, hardworking, and he really enjoys coaching them.
Shot for 3. That's a big one. That's her second tray here in this fourth quarter. And Jesperson and USF are going to have Tulane call a timeout.
The Bulls charged into their first conference game of the season and added to their win total, defeating Tulane 62-53. 4 different Bulls scored in double figures. Jesperson, Flores, Loxa, and Pujol. They return to the Sun Dome with a chance for the team to win their 11th straight home game and for an individual to earn Conference Player of the Week honors.
USF has one of the most potent scorers in the nation.
In the nation, indeed. And right now, she's leading the American in scoring as well as threes made and her free throw percentage. That means she is the most impressive shooter in this league. And what she does so well is just understanding, even though she came off of her freshman year being the freshman of the year in this league, she has gotten even better and has improved in many areas.
Loxa buries the 3. 37 points for Katia.
A host of others added the Loxa's 37 points in a game where the Bulls never trailed. The victory pushed their home winning streak to 12 straight games.
Jesperson in the post gets it back, puts it up, and it rolls in.
Another impressive player, Jesperson. 3rd straight double-double that she's coming into this game with, so.
And she would produce her 4th straight double-double, finishing with 20 points. All of it the result of hard work and support from her teammates and coaches. Coaches who now turn their attention to a national primetime match with the number 1 team in the country.
20th ranked USF and number 1 UConn. Jose Fernandez, head coach USF, 17 years, closing in on 300 wins. He's already got the most of the history of the program. They've been to the big dance 3 of the last 4 years, and a lot of talent. Flores, Pujol, Loxa, Jesperson, Henshaw, the starters. 9 foreigners on this team and a lot of talented ones.
It was a night full of unfriendly bounces. And though the effort and oftentimes second effort needed to score was there, South Florida just was not able to keep pace. The strength of the conference showed as the Bulls lost for just the 2nd time all season. But growth, as Jose Fernandez has experienced as both a coach and a father, does not come without challenges. The question would be, how would his team respond to adversity? That would set the course of the season. Would they continue to develop and learn? Would they extend their home win streak to 13 against East Carolina?
Good ball movement by the Bulls. Jesperson to the goal, lay it up and in. Loxa, she hits. Pujol for 3. She hits to the rim and puts it in. Flores, good ball movement, so Loxa will pull up. And hit. Maria Jesperson drains the triple. And USF closing in on win number 14.
The Bulls did respond, and as they have been coached, it was a team effort, spreading the wealth with 3 different players scoring 20 or more points. In the process, notching win number 299 for their leader and an opportunity to write a little history.
So will this be the night for Jose Fernandez? Will he get to number 300? He won his 250th in this building, 200 in this building. Even his first ever win was here at the Sun Dome.
The young ladies of the program knew what a big night it was for their coach, and they would score their first 6 trips down the floor. They never trailed in the game. The Sun Dome dominance continued as Maria Jesperson tied a career high with 26 points.
The fake and the jumper. Pure confidence.
Got that mid-range game flowing. There's not an area of her game that's lacking right now.
It was a night of numbers. Jesperson led the way this time. Pujol, a double-double. Flores and Loxa each in double-digit scoring.
Flores shakes, and it goes down.
15 straight at home, and 300 for Coach Jose Fernandez.
Pretty cool. Number 300 at South Florida for Jose Fernandez.